suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab.
I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Jamming devices work better at higher elevations. I bet the strongest signals would be on rooftops. The closer I am to the jammer, the stronger the signal gets. Fisk's men, this is my shock face. Nap time.
Up now, and I'll go easy on you. Maybe.
Gotta take out the jamming device. That jammer's still messing up police communications. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place.
Mm-hmm.
Aw, at a jamming party and didn't invite me. Sleep it off.
Wreck him!
What are we supposed to do against that?
Come on, guys! Let's finish this! I hate this crap!
I can't touch him if he's in the air!
Need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer, and it's fun too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. There are still a few rooftops I haven't tried. Gotta look for something out of the ordinary. Found you. You literally didn't see that coming.
Don't even think about doing that to me. How was he beating us? Come on, get him. Keep him on the ground.
Get him.
Kick his ass.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Got it. Get to the docks before they escape. enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for. Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
So am I.
Spread out!
Can't hit him in the air!
Whoop his ass! Heads up! He's airborne! You're gonna have a bad day!
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Civilians following a car crash. Reported location is Nolita.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad. tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp.
You've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers, and it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level Kung Fu Master 50 moves ahead menace, which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me. Your only defense? Listen to my show. All the time. If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to him by listening to me every waking moment.
Last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to.
On that car.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Location is Cathedral. Officers respond. We have a kidnapping in progress. Please proceed to Cathedral.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
Following a vehicle collision. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
Buddy. Come true, you have no idea. We don't do this at work.
You look confused.
Not proper consumer etiquette. When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. For this stuff. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Now show us about it.